Does it work? You going in? You gonna jump in?
I'm a little scared.
What do you think?
Huh?
What do you think?
Very weird.
Very weird. Yeah, no?
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah. Weirdly enough.
We are here at Mitsuwa Japanese Marketplace. We just got out of their bookstore here inside the grocery store. Now we're just gonna go get some snacks and food before we head back to the hotel. It's been an eventful day, being hungover and tired. But here we are, we're making it work. So this is my first time here at this marketplace, and it is really, really huge. I would say it's like bigger than H Mart. Very, very impressive. Lots and lots of stuff here. Pretty hungry. I think I would like to go for some flour, but there probably isn't any here, so that will not do. We're gonna need a microwave, huh, when we get home.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to ask them. Oh, looking at food right now. Makes me want to puke. Really good. Maybe I'll have to buy some for later. But yeah, I really need some soupy food. I can't do this. Alright, so here are the restaurants that I was in earlier. And a few selections. So yeah, I might just have to go order some soup to go, because this girl cannot eat anything else right now. I even took my BC card last night, but they don't play, man. Them soldiers don't play. So, no, I don't want any of this stuff. Ooh, nice. They even have a display of stuff. Short, so this is where I'm gonna go. Look at all these claw machines, stuff, and jeans. So cute, they're all so small. Restaurant Mochi Donuts. Look at this. Thanks, Mom. Thank you. actually have a pretty good menu. Not my food, but here I am vlogging it.
Okay. Your viewers may like it.
Cheese.
Is that okay with you guys, like, in the side?
You want a full body?
I kind of want it to be more centered.
Oh, okay.
Like, in the full. I guess we wanted to get those out. This is really cute. This one is so much better.
Center, right? Everything good.
Center and full body.
Just gonna do it quick. There you go. Much better.
Yeah.
Leave me, just kidding. All right, I gotta go to my flight to Vegas.